What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another vlog. And today we're with Parker still, and we're gonna do some more vlogs. He might stay tonight at my house, and we do something to my sister's room with all these bubble wraps. So yeah, and we're gonna be wrapping this pumpkin in bubble wrap and dropping it from this 20-foot drop right here, and see if it will bust or something. And yeah, so let's see how it works, and I'm gonna let Parker vlog right quick, and I'll be back with you. All right, guys, he's got done vlogging, and then we're about to start. Here's the time of us wrapping the pumpkin.
Hey, Mattel, man, wake up, man, come on. You over there asleep, but I'm lit right now, man, get up. All
right, guys, we just got done wrapping it, and we had to use that part, like right there, as a stick, because we didn't have no tape, and so the pumpkin in there has like a layer. We'll drop it on this side, like right there. And so, yeah, so let's get right into the video.
In reverse. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Reverse.
Guys, we just got done doing it, and we're about to unwrap it, and so I'll set y'all down here and see what all happened to it.
Now what? Start to know. Start to know.
Christmas!
Like, Christmas.
Let's see. Wow. Oh, dang, it actually cracked.
Oh, crap.
Alright, guys. I don't know if you can see it, but it has a scratch right here. Oh, sorry. It has a scratch right here.
I don't know.
Okay.
And it has like a
crack, small little crack right there. It helped it, but we don't know what it would do to a big one. We might do that at my house.
It probably exploded.
Yeah.
It was a big one.
We might do that, or we might do, might save this one, the row that we just used for, and the piece just came off. Might use the row that we just. We'll probably use the row that we just used for, which is
this one right here.
This row right there for a bigger one, and we're gonna use
Jimmy Kimmel.
Yeah. Logan Paul just uploaded, and yeah, I'm on Jimmy Kimmel tonight, national television. So. It cracked and it left a little skim mark, so it, I would count it as it did protect it.
Yeah,
it slowed, but
a little bit.
Can we just rip this whole thing off?
You want to drop it off of the 20 foot right now?
Yeah, so we're going to drop it off right now. So here, so yeah, that's what it looked like right now. So let's see what it out for my hair. So let's see what it looked like after it, after the thing. Alright, guys, just in case you didn't know what I was saying, we're just going to take this regular pumpkin and drop it off the thing. So, Parker's just going to be standing right here and just filming it. And so, yeah, here we go.
Wait.
Two.
Produce.
One. Go.
Jesus. Oh, my gosh. Look at that. That's why we needed duct tape. I mean, bubble wrap. Aw, oh, look at them little seeds. Look at them little seeds. That's so cool. Look, carved that thing.
Alright, guys, this is what it does without bubble wrap right here.
Ew, it smells buns.
We got some seeds on the ground.
I think I'll step in them with the Yazzies. That was my bad, dog.
And so, yeah.
It smells bad.
Ew, it stinks, real. So, this is what it looks like if you drop it off without bubble wrap. So, yeah, we call it. The bubble wrap really did. Alright, guys, this is going to be the video. Make sure to drop thumbs up. And this is what the pumpkin looked like after we did all of it right here on the screen. And so, yeah, if y'all are ready, go follow Parker right here on the screen and things like that. All his Instagram, Snapchat, and YouTube will be on the screen. And yeah. So yeah, this is going to be the video. Make sure to drop thumbs up and subscribe if y'all already. And I'll see you tomorrow because it's every day, bro.
Henny in my system, I'm gone. Speeding on the E-way, I'm gone. Girl, you put up with that nigga, you strong. Ain't no